Alrighty, today is day 2. What do you think, April? Should we open it? Should we open it? Should we open it? Should we open it? Okay. There's just one in today, but it's a little bigger than the other ones. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 2. So today's Vlogmas Day 2. April got her treat. Now I get mine. Now this one's not for you, April. So here's number 2. April. Today it's a little trumpet. April, not for you.
So good.
So today, yeah, you still need more treats from your other advent calendar, don't you? So today I'm going to show the video of us going to get all our advent calendars. So I hope you enjoy that today. Okay, we did our number 1 yesterday, which was the little penguin. Let's see if we can find day 2. Ah, little snow globe. Do you like this treat? We are going on a little road trip to go buy advent calendars. Human ones and dog ones. April's strapped in back there. I've got her little Christmas sweater, because we'll probably walk around outside some once we get there. So we're going to a specific place called Aldi. It's a German store that has recently, semi-recently, been spread across America with different locations. And our nearest one is, 2 hours away? 2 hours away. And I know it's a long drive and it sounds crazy to go there, but my mom's born and raised in Germany, and so I'm half German, so we have to go to our German store and get our German chocolate. And April really loved the treats in the advent calendar from Aldi last year, so we wanted to get another one. April had a little spit up moment in her crate, so I got her out the other end so she wouldn't get all in it, and now she gets to be in mommy's lap. But I've strapped her harness on and strapped her to my seat belt for a safety precaution. Do you like looking out the window, baby? Do you like it? After getting April's wiggles out, we stopped for lunch before heading to Aldi. This is our favorite place ever, Fazoli's. We made it! We've cleaned out April's spit up out of her crate, and now we've got her loaded in and headed into Aldi. They've got a different picture on the front this year. It looks so cute, love it. And April will love the treats.